a very special guest next to me. He is on the PGA Tour right now, professional golfer Max Homa. How are you?
I'm great, man. It's hard to beat this.
It is very hard to beat Dodger Stadium, especially on a Friday night as well. But look, you are coming off a massive win. This past Sunday, you won your first PGA Tour victory. How did that feel?
Euphoric. Something you work for your whole life. And to have it actually happen, it's unbelievable. Hard to explain.
It's right up there right now. This moment happening. What's going through your head as you're setting up?
Honestly, not a lot. I was praying to make it. Yeah, that's pretty cool to watch up there. all the emotion came out, all the hard work. I feel like the passion just kind of flowed out of me.
Well, we are so excited for you. Congratulations. That's, like you said, that has to be a moment of a lifetime. But I don't know if other people know this, but you are a local boy. You were born in Burbank. You grew up in Valencia. Who got you into the Dodgers?
Honestly, the biggest part, my family's from the East Coast, so two of my best friends over there, Johnny and Joe, they've kind of bred me into a big Dodger fan since I was 6 or 7 years old. So, we've been lucky enough to have a good run lately. It's been a lot of fun to watch, and it's an honor to be here.
What's your favorite thing to do when you come to Dodger Stadium? Whenever you do get a chance, because I know you're very busy on the PGA Tour.
The hot dogs. That's hard to beat, you know?
We got to get
you on everybody about it.
$1 hot dog night. We got to get you out here for
that. Oh, yeah. We sit in that outfield, you know, all you can eat hot dogs. That's the best night of the week for me.
How many do you think you can take in one night?
Man, 3 would be pretty good. Okay. But tonight, you know, on the high I'm on, 4 or 5 would be easy.
4 or 5 easy. Now, also tell me, a few years ago, you got to meet Tommy Lasorda. You came out here to Dodger Stadium. You were saying that was one of the best days of your life?
Yeah, we first of all got to come out on the field, which blew my mind. Joe actually ran the bases and everything. We were on our way out, and Tommy wanted to meet us and to be able to go into his office and have a chat. I mean, I don't think it was something we would ever think would happen.
Do you remember the life advice that he gave you?
Yeah, he told me to work hard, to stick to my dreams, and he promised me if I ever did anything good like this, he'd be in touch, and he gave me a call after I won, so it was pretty awesome.
Did he?
Yeah.
Oh, that is so exciting. Look at that, and you are the great example of if you do work hard, you put your mind to it, you can achieve anything. Well, congratulations. One last thing, you are throwing out the first pitch. Are you more nervous for that or for a PGA Tour?
A million times more nervous. I've hit a lot of golf balls in my life. I've never thrown a pitch from the rubber at Dodger Stadium. So.
I think you're going to be okay. But we are very happy to have you here. Thank you so much, Max. You guys, give it up one more time for Max Homa.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Guys, it is going to be a little chilly tonight. Make sure you bundle up. Eat lots of Dodger dogs. Have a lot of fun. And if you see Max, tell him congratulations. And make sure to cheer nice and loud. Go Blue.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time now for the ceremonial first pitch. Please welcome professional golfer Max Homa. Max won the PGA Tour event this past Sunday at Quail Hollow for his first PGA Tour victory. Congratulations, Max. Now let's see that pitch. And Clayton Kershaw will do the catching. Nice pitch, Max. Thanks for being with us tonight. It's now time for the words that are recited before each and every game here at Dodger Stadium. Please welcome back to the field, Max Homa. Take it away, Max.
It's time for Dodger baseball.